Everybody should do in their lifetime sometime two things. One is to consider death, to observe skulls and skeletons, and to wonder what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up. Never. Everybody should do in their lifetime sometime two things. One is to consider death, to observe skulls and skeletons, and to wonder what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up. Never. Thank you.
I stay awake until the first glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark. No one to talk to, only my own thoughts to live with. My mind going to dark places.
Thank you. are you?
I am that I am.
Who are you?
I am that I am.
You.
Go over that waterfall when it comes. Just as you go over any other waterfall. Just as you go on from day to day. Just as you go to sleep at night. Be absolutely willing to die. Understand that your disappearance as the form in which you think you are you, your disappearance as this particular organism, is simply seasonal. That you are just as much the dark space beyond death as you are the light interval called life.
Everybody should do in their lifetime sometime two things. One is to consider death, to observe skulls and skeletons, and to wonder what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up. Never. Everybody should do in their lifetime sometime two things. One is to consider death, to observe skulls and skeletons, and to wonder what it will be like to go to sleep and never wake up. Never. Thank you.
I stay awake until the first glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark. No one to talk to, only my own thoughts to live with. My mind going to dark places.
Transcend realities. Thank you.
I am that I am. Who are you? I am that I am.
Thank you. Thank you.
understand that your disappearance as the form in which you think you are you, your disappearance as this particular organism, is simply season. That you are just as much the dark space beyond death as you are the light interval called life.